So here we have been asked that during the process of elongation, the charged